I'm Dr. Scott Johnson, a sleep medicine physician here at Crossing Rivers Health. We call these disorders parasomnias, which are abnormal behaviors that arise out of sleep. And these are things that can actually be very common. Sleep talking in particular is a common phenomenon, not something that we typically need to treat or even investigate with sleep studies. Sleepwalking is a little bit different because it is very common in children, but as you progress towards adulthood, it tends to dissipate and then ultimately stop happening. If you have sleepwalking happening in the adult, it's often an indication of something else that may be wrong with sleep. And it's most commonly some other sleep disorder like obstructive sleep apnea that's triggering an arousal at night and then causing this abnormal behavior to then arise. It happens during a portion of the night where people are very deeply asleep. And it's the type of sleep that children enjoy. It's how they grow, is through very deep sleep. And for that reason, if they get aroused during it, they're in a fairly dissociative state, and so they can wander off. Now, as we age, we tend to have less of that deep, deep sleep. And so we tend to see a lot less of the sleepwalking. There's not a lot you can do to stop sleepwalking in a child other than just keeping them safe and waiting for them to grow and develop out of it.